here, so my name is Anirudh. So today I'm having the HX 750 drone with me, and also a thread and a battery and a stapler pens and a Hot Wheels with me. So today we are going to do a weightlifting test of this HX 750 drone. So I'm having this stapler pens, Hot Wheels, and also the Panasonic battery. So let's get started. So friends, as you can see, we have tied the stapler pens to our HX 750 drone. So let us take a flight test. Friends, you can see that the HX 750 drone is connected to the stapler pens. So let's take a flight test. So it's able to lift it. As you can see, this is able to lift it, so let's go and test with the other one. Friends, as you can see, this is actually connected over here to the Hot Wheels, and it couldn't lift, okay, it could lift the stapler pins. So let's check, can it lift the Hot Wheels? So 3, 2, 1, boom! It's exactly not able to lift it. Okay. The connection has been lost, so we'll just tie it, but it's not able to lift it. Friends, as you can see, the drone is actually connected to the battery. So let's take a flight test. Okay, so let me increase the speed of this. So this is 1, 2, and then this is 3, so let's try. Okay friends, it's not able to lift it. Please do subscribe to Mobile Tech Viewers, like, share, comment, and buy. I aim and likes of 100 to 200 in this video, and bye.